Yes.
And the lava is coming out.
Wow, the lava came out. Did you all see that? Hello, everyone. I'm hoping the Tuesday is treating you well today. And the lockdown, the new sets of rules, everything. Whatever said and done, the children here are super duper excited. Yes. Yesterday we had a teacher, but today we have a student. That means a child artist again. He's 5 years old and Viraj is all set to show us some nice experiments with Lego. Wow. Are you all ready for it? Hi Viraj.
Hi.
So Viraj, how old are you?
Five.
People, did you see the five-year-old, and he is going to show us some experiments. These 5-6-year-old children, I can't tell you how many experiments are they going to do. And Viraj, do you want to tell us what kind of experiments are you doing today?
One of volcano and one of bubble.
All right. So I'm hoping everyone can hear him. Viraj is going to do 2 experiments, one about a volcano and one about bubbles. Am I right, Viraj?
Yes.
Okay, so all the best to you.
Hi, my name is Viraj Singhal. I'm going to show you 2 experiments with Lego bricks.
Can you be slightly louder, Viraj? Little?
Okay. One of volcano and one of bubbles. Here's a volcano's picture.
Wow, and what is that coming out of it?
Lava.
Superb. So in your experiment, is the lava going to come out?
Yes.
Seriously? Wow, and is it going to be the same color as lava?
Yes.
Viraj, let's start.
You can use sugar.
Instead of glycerin. Okay, suppose if somebody does not have glycerin, you can use sugar. Okay, so that is a pre-made volcano that Viraj has already made with the classic blocks. Y'all can make it with classic or with Duplo.
First, let me tell you the ingredients.
Sure.
Food color.
Okay.
Baking soda.
Okay.
And vinegar.
All right, that's all that we require for this one?
Yes.
We also require a paper cup, right?
First, we need to join from orange bricks on A.
Viewers, please make this alongside, and y'all can please send us the pictures, videos, so we can feature your child on our platform.
I made a perfect square.
Wow, Viraj, that looks perfect.
I'm leaving 1 square because the volcano need to look like a mountain.
And why are you using these red, yellow and orange color?
Because these are fire colors. Now I'm putting these brown because mountains are brown.
Come on, you can go ahead now.
Now I'm putting some of food color. This is it.
And in case somebody does not have food color, can they use paints?
No. Yes, they can, but it will be not good then.
Okay. It's better to use food color, but you can use paint as an alternate, right?
Yes.
And how much can they put?
We have to put some little bit only.
Okay. And what are you putting now?
Now I'm putting baking soda, 2 spoons.
2 spoons of baking soda.
No, I'm putting vinegar.
Yes.
The lava is coming.
Wow, the lava came out. Did you all see that? Wasn't that awesome? now we are making the bubble machine out of Lego. Am I right?
Yes.
Show the ingredients. Okay.
Dish soap.
Okay.
Dish soap.
Okay.
Dish soap.
Cornflour. Okay, but you have to tell how much, no?
Glycerin.
Okay.
And baking powder.
Okay, now hang on. Viewers, I'm just going to tell you what he did. He put 6 cups water, 1/2 cup dish detergent, 1/2 cup corn flour, 1 tablespoon baking powder, and 1 tablespoon glycerin.
No, I'm telling you something. This one is made it. I'll tell you how to make this one, okay? First.
Okay.
If somebody don't have this, I'll tell you how to make without this one. And blow it. Now I blow the bubble.
Wow, this one was awesome. There are so many more bubbles. So people who have fences, use the fences. Can you focus a bit or a little there? Okay, perfect. That's the bubble machine. Viewers, I'm hoping you all have made that. Okay? Perfect. Can we see Viraj? Viraj, I hope you had a good time doing the experiments for us. Yeah, did you enjoy it?
Yes.
Okay, viewers, I hope you all enjoyed it. We had a good time seeing the lava coming out, the bubble machine. Do go home, try it. Of course, you're home. You don't really need to go, but do go and try it. When you try it, send your videos, send the pictures, and we shall feature you on our platform. And see you all tomorrow for a fun baking session. Till then, bye-bye. Take care. Bye, Viraj.
Bye.